Good morning, students. Welcome to TRA Society webinar 2 online classes. Hello, sir.
Start again, sir. Continue again.
Chestunna. Good morning, students. Welcome to TRA Society webinar 2 online classes, 10th class. Mathematics, chapter trigonometry. Today we are going to learn 40i from trigonometry. Myself, my name is P. Venkatesham, PGT in mathematics, BS, RS, and JC Ramanapeta, Yadadri, Bonagiri district. Yesterday, I said some problem from 11.3 exercise in your mathematics textbook. So now, I'm continuing from that exercise another problem. Let us see this question number 4 from the exercise 11.3. Question is, evaluate sine 15 degrees, take 75 degrees. Evaluate sine 15 degrees, take 75 degrees. Solution of this question. Sine 15 degrees, take 75 degrees is the given question. So it is equal to sine 15 degrees, take 90 minus 50 degrees. We are writing the 75 as 90 minus 15. It is equal to sine 15 degrees, take 90 degrees minus 15 degrees. Do you understand, students? Instead of 75, we are writing here 90 minus 15. Now, this take 90 minus 50 is in take 90 minus x formula. So what is take 90 minus x, student? What is take 90 minus x formula? Take 90 minus x is cosec x. Cosec x. Take 90 minus x is equal to cosec x. So instead of sec 90 minus 15, we can write cosec 15 degrees. Here, in the place, yes, 15 degrees is there. So, we can write sec 90 minus 15 degrees is equal to cosec 15. So, this is equal to sine 15 degrees, cosec 15 degrees. Next, sine 15 degrees is same as this. And instead of this cosec 15 degrees, we can return it as 1 by sine 15 degrees. You understand, student? Yes. Cosec is multiplicative inverse of sine, and sine is multiplicative inverse of cosec. We have learned this in first exercise. So cosec 15 can be written it as 1 by sine 15. Do you understand? Now we cancel the sine 15 and sine 15. Then what do we get? 1. So take 15 degrees, sine 15 degrees, take 75 degrees. Sine 15 degrees, take 75 degrees is equal to 1. Do you understand? Next. Go to another question. Fifth one. Tan, evaluate tan 26 degrees, tan 64 degrees. Evaluate tan 26 degrees, tan into tan 64 degrees. observe carefully this question. So the solution for this question is tan 26 degrees into tan 64 degrees is equal to tan 26 degrees into tan 64. We are writing it as 90 minus 26. 90 minus 26, how much, student? Is equal to 64. We are writing this 64 as 90 minus 26. You can also change this out. Tan 26 degrees out. Now we are changing this. So it will become tan 26 degrees into tan 90 minus 26 degrees. This is equal to tan 26 degrees into tan 90 minus x. Tan 90 minus x is equal to how much, right? Tan 90 minus x is cot x. Tan 90 minus x is equal to cot x. So we can become this tan 90 minus 26 as cot 26. You understanding, friend? So it is equal to tan 26 degrees into cot 26 degrees. Here we have observed. We are applying formula here. Tan 90 minus 26 is equal to cot 26. So here we are writing this tan 26 is as b is equal to tan 26 into cot 26 can be written it as 1 by tan 26. Observe here, student. Cot 26 is the multiplicative inverse of tan. So therefore, instead of cot 26, we can written it as 1 by tan 26. Are you understand, student? Yes? So this tan 26 cancel. So what is the answer? 1. Tan 26 degrees into tan 64. Tan 64 degrees is equal to 1. You understand? Next. Go to third question. This is most important, student. Listen carefully. And not this answer you are paying more. If tan 2a is equal to cot a minus 18 degrees. If tan 2a is equal to cot a minus 18 degrees. Where 2a is an acute angle. Find the value of a. Find the value of a. If tan 2a is equal to cot a minus 18, this is given. Here, this 2a is an acute angle, means less than 90 degrees. So, we have to find out this a value. What is the value of a? Observing, observe carefully. Tan 2a is equal to cot a minus 20 degrees. Solution for this question. Let tan 2a is equal to cot a minus 20. This is given. This is given in the question. So tan 2a is equal to cot a minus 18 degrees. So tan 2a can be written as, in which we can write this tan 2a form, we can write it as cot 90 minus 2a. Cot 90 minus 2a. Cot 90 minus 2a is equal to how much, student? Tan 2a. of tank A, we are applying formula, that is cos 90 minus 2A. Get understood this? Yes. Instead of tank A, we are writing cos 90 minus 2A. Is equal to cot A minus A. So both sides cot are common. Therefore, this 90 minus A is also equal to A minus A. So now we can understand it as 90 degree minus 2A is equal to A minus A degree. And both sides, the part are same, then we can equal these two. That is 90 minus 2A is equal to A minus A. Now transpose, the similar time, same side. This 18 minus 18 transpose to left side becomes plus 18. That is 90 plus 18. And this minus A transpose into right side. So what is right side? A. So this is transpose into this side. This minus A becomes what? Plus. So A plus 2A. Get understood here. Therefore, 90 plus A. This minus becomes plus. This minus becomes plus. So what is sum of 90 plus 18 degree students? 90 plus 18 is equal to 108. 90 plus 18 degree is equal to how much students? 108. And A plus 2A, how much students A plus 2A? A plus 2A is equal to 3A. Sum of these two is 108 and sum of these two is 3A. Therefore, A is equal to 108 by 3. 108 is equal to 108 by 3. 3, 1 is 3, 3 is 9, 1 remains 18. Again, this is means by 3, how many times we cancel? We can find this by 36 times. So, 3 is a 9, 3 is a 18. So, A is equal to how much student? A is equal to 36. So, the value of A is 36 degrees. You understand, student? Sir? Hello, sir? Hello, sir?
Sir, sir, sir.
My screen, not going to work screen. My
computer?
My photo is going to work with the screen. Full computer. Once again, we can do it.
Wait, wait. Yeah, पछि जस्तो हुन्छ सर वस्तु सर
अरे सर अरे ओके
मेरे कंटिजेंट मेरे कंटिजेंट वस्तु
अंत के लिए जा दिखो रहे tan 2a is equal to cot a minus ab given question so instead of tan 2a we can write it as cot 90 minus 2a is equal to cot a minus ab same okay okay taking the gravity yes we are taking okay now both sides their part part are same therefore we can write that 90 minus 2a is equal to a minus a. Now transpose this 18 into left side and this 2a into right side, so becomes 90 plus 18 degrees equal to a plus a. So 90 plus 18 is equal to how much? 90 plus 18 is equal to 108 is equal to a plus 2a is how much? So a is equal to, we can write a as a is equal to 108/3. This 3 comes here into this side. Now 3/3 is right by 3. 3 ones are 3, these are 9, 1 remain 18, which is the 18/3. It cancels third system. So a is equal to, the value of a is equal to 18. Most important. Okay, another question. Fourth one. If tan A is equal to cot B, where A and B are acute and A, prove that A plus B is equal to 90 degrees. This is also not important. I'm creating the question for it. If tan A is equal to cot B, where A and B are acute angles. Here A is angle and this angle B are acute angles. Yeah, it should be less than 90 degrees. Then let us prove that sum of these two angles, that is A plus B, is equal to 90 degrees. Now, solution. Okay, so given question tan A is equal to cot B. Tan A is equal to cot B. This is given in the question. Now, instead of tan A, we can written it as cot 90 minus 8. You understand here? Okay. Complement ratio tan 90A is equal to cot 90 minus A is equal to cot B minus A. So both sides cot yes cot both sides cot of A. Therefore we can write it as 90 minus A is equal to B. We got A minus B. So left side 90 minus A, right side B is there. So we can return it as 90 minus A is equal to B. You understand, student? 90 minus A is equal to B. Next, transpose this A into right side. Okay, transpose into right side. Become what? Minus A becomes left. So we can determine that A plus B is equal to 90. A is transposed into this side. Means 90 is equal to B plus A. When we are transposing this into this side, 90 is equal to B plus A. Or we can determine that A plus B, B plus A, A plus B are same. a plus b is equal to 90. And we prove a plus b is equal to 90. You understand, student? Tan A is equal to cot B. It's a given question. We are transposing. We are changing only this tan A, not changing cot B. Don't change to that. Neva. So instead of tan A, we can return it as cot 90 minus A. Cot 90 minus A is equal to cot B. So we have got cot A. Therefore, we can return it as 90 minus A is equal to B. Then what we have to do? Let us transpose this minus A to right side. It becomes B plus A. Or we can say A plus B. So A plus B is equal to 90 degrees. So A plus B is equal to 90 degrees. It's simple. Friends, isn't it? Not the answer in the assignment. Next question number one. See, the very most important, I said, this type of problem to solve in exam. On an exercise also given the question, they may be saying this tan cot R, they may be saying this A plus B by 2 R, B by 2. They may be saying another value also. So if the question is, if A, B and C, I angle A, B, C are interior angle of a triangle ABC, then show that tan A plus B by 2 is equal to cot B by 2. Let us show that tan A plus B by 2 is equal to cot B by 2. Understand? Let us first understand the question. Let us see this angle ABC. This angle, B angle, and C angle. These are interior angles of angle this ABC. Then we have to show that tan A plus B by 2 is equal to cot C by 2. Solution for this question. Let A, B and C are interior angles of right angle triangle ABC. Yeah, as we know that these are interior angles of right angle triangle ABC. We know that A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degrees. Do you know the student? Sum of angle in A triangle is 180 degrees. Therefore, A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degrees. In the example and in this question, we are using this only A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degrees. And this question is this answer. A plus B plus C is equal to 180. Then after what you have to do? Divide both sides by 2. Left side of letter and RSS divided by 2. Then we get A plus B plus C by 2 is equal to 180 degrees by 2. A plus B plus C by 2 is equal to 180 by 2. Get understood carefully here. Divided this LHS by 2 and RHS by 2. Get this one. So here, what value you have to find out? tan a plus b by 2. So therefore, you write it separate, a plus b by 2 plus c by 2. You understand? Can you write this? A plus b plus c by 2 as a plus b by 2 plus c by 2. Can you write it? Should I? Do LCM, do 2, 2 is the LCM. Then numerator will get a plus b plus c. So this can be written as like this. Suppose they want to find out b plus c by 2. There you separate b plus c by 2 separate and a by 2 separate. Here we have to find out the value a plus b by 2. So therefore, you write it a plus b by 2 as 1 and 2 plus c by 2 is another. You understand? Depending upon the question, you have to separate it. So a plus b by 2 plus c by 2 is equal to 90 degrees. So on the 290. Just like this, then you get 90 degrees. Now transpose this c by 2 into right side. So then this becomes a plus b by 2 is equal to 90 minus c by 2. You understand it right here? A plus b by 2 is equal to 90 minus c by 2. Yes, we are transposing this into this side. Here plus is there, so transposing this side becomes minus. You have to remember this symbol minus. And plus is transposing into the right side becomes minus. Now, then what you have to do? Take tan ratio on both sides of this. You take tan ratio. Means you write tan here and write tan here. It becomes tan a plus b by 2 is equal to tan 90 degrees minus b by 2. Got answer. But we have to prove, what we have to show, got the sum. Yes. Easy. Tan a plus b by 2 is equal to tan 90 minus b by 2. This is true. Ask this question for 5 marks. Most important. Note the concept, student. Note the concept. You have to note that A, comma B and C are interior angle or right angle angle A, B, C. We know that A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degrees from this triangle. Then after, we have to divide it both sides by 2. Then, this equation becomes A plus B plus C by 2 equal to 180 by 2. Now here, we want to find out the value A plus B by 2. Therefore, we separate from this A plus B by 2. So we can return that a plus b by 2 plus c by 2 is equal to 90 degrees. Then transpose the c by 2 into right side. Then we are transposing this into this side. It becomes minus. So that is a plus b by 2 is equal to 90 minus c by 2. Take tan ratio on both sides. Then this becomes tan a plus b by 2 is equal to tan 90 degrees minus b by 2. You understand, student? This? See our question. Six questions from your exercise law. Express sine 75 degrees plus cos 65 degrees in terms of trigonometric ratio of angle between 0 degree and 45 degree. Listen carefully and see the question. Try to understand. Express sine 75 degrees plus cos 65 degrees in terms of trigonometric ratios of an angle between 0 degrees and 45 degrees. Solution time. Taking this given value, what given student here? Sine 75 plus cos 65. Sine 75 plus cos 65. As like I said, one problem in an example. But I said this type of problem. Same as like this. Can you do this question? Student, yourself, can you do this question? Listen carefully. Sine 75 can be written as sine 90 minus 15 degrees. Sine 75 degrees is equal to sine 90 minus 15 degrees. Can you write it as? Now why? Instead of 75, we are taking 90 minus 15. 90 minus 15 is equal to how much, friend? 75. Normally, or this also, cos 65 degrees is equal to cos 90 minus 25. Why are taking it as 90 minus 25? We have to show the given question in terms of angles between 0 and 45 degrees. This is not the 75 and 65 degrees are not the angle between 0 and 45. These are more than 45 degrees. So we have to convert this as the angle between 0 and 45. That's why we are doing this 75 as 90 minus 15. We are writing it as 75 as 90 minus 15 degrees. And this 65 can be written as 90 minus 25. Do you understand it? Yes. Now, I'm applying formula. Sine 90 minus x. It is in the formula of sine 90 minus x. Then sine 90 minus x is equal to what student? Sine 90 minus x is cos x. Therefore, we can return it as sine 90 minus 15 as cos 15. And also we can return this cos 90 minus x. It is in the form of cos 90 minus x. What is the formula for cos 90 minus x, student? Cos 90 minus x is sine x. You have to remember that. Sine 90 minus x is cos, and cos 90 minus x is sine. Sine, we write it as in cos. Cos, we write it in sine. So here we take this equation, x. So this cos 90 minus 25 can be written as sine 25. Understanding? So, the given question, sine 75 degrees plus cos 65 degrees is equal to what? What should? Cos 15 degrees plus sine 25 degrees. Now, this angle 15 degrees and 25 degrees between 0 and 25. Is it correct? So we have come what as cos 15 plus sine 25 degrees. Say this student, you are not. sine 75 is equal to sine 90 minus 60 degrees. And cos 65 is equal to cos 90 minus 25. So sine 75 degrees plus cos 65 degrees can be written as sine 90 minus 60 degrees plus cos 90 minus 25 degrees. Now, this sine 90 minus 16 can be written as cos 15, and cos 90 minus 25 is also can be written as sine 25. Now, sine 75 plus cos 65 is equal to our student. Cos 15 degrees plus sine 25 degrees. This 15 degrees and 25 degrees are between 0 degrees and 45 degrees. You understand, student? This side, the measure are different than convert into different time. Right? All of you understood this all problem from exercise 11.3 and your mathematics. Do you want to revision of yesterday problem today? You want to revision? Once again, revision. This example, these are most important. This is today's consideration of the topic. Evaluate take 35 by total 55. Value take 35 degrees by total 55 degrees. Solution. We know that we can, first of all, we can get written it as this total 55 as total 90 minus 35. Then convert this into formula. So 55 is that is right to that 90 minus 35. Now this is in what formula student cosec 90 minus x. What is the formula for cosec 90 minus x? Take x. So this cosec 90 minus 35 can be written as 635 degrees. So, cosec 55 is also, we can return it as 635 by using this formula. Understand? Convert only this any one, either numerator or denominator. You can change this numerator also. Understand? How can you change this? Here, 635, how can you write it? 90 minus how much? 90 minus how much is equal to 35 today? 90 minus 65. Take 35 can be written as how much? 90 minus 65. So take 90 minus 65 becomes, so take 55. There the numerator we can write cosec 55 and denominator is, don't change it. Take it is cosec 55 as it is. Then cosec 55 cancel, you get one. We can change numerator or you can change denominator. Here we are using the same thing in denominator. Cosec 55 is equal to sec 35. Now the question sec 35 by cosec 55 is equal to sec 35 is as it is. And instead of this cosec 55, we can return that sec 35. Understand, student? Don't change this sec 35. Change any one. 20 cavity, and this becomes check 35. Now check 35, check 35, and 10. You get 1 by 1, not 0. 1 by 1 is equal to 1. Listen to that. This is job 9 out of more similar. You can do it. If cos 7 a is equal to sin a minus 6 b, where 7 a is an acute angle, find the value of a. What given student here? Cos 7 a is equal to sin a minus 6. Given that cos 7 a is equal to sin a minus 6. This cos 7a, we can write it as sin 90 minus 7a. Can you write it as sin 90 minus 7a? We are writing it in formula. Listen, cos x is equal to sin 90 minus 6. So the cos 7a, we can write it as sin 90 minus 7a is equal to sin a minus 6. Exactly. On both sides, the sine, sine are same. Therefore, we can write that 90 minus 7 is equal to a minus 6. Yes. Therefore, 90 minus 7 is equal to a minus 6. So, it comes to 6 minus 7 a into this side. And 6 minus 6 transfers into electric. So, the 7 a transfers into this side. Becomes plus 7a, a plus 7a is 80, and this 16 to transport into this side, it becomes 90 plus 6, 90 plus 6, this is from a friend, 96. So, 80a is equal to 96. Then a is equal to 96 by 8. 8 ones are 8 children. Alright? This can take 12 times. So, a is equal to when the value of a student here? Well, this is most important. How to understand the question for the given question. You understand? See, number is wrong. Sin A is equal to cos B. Come to that. A plus B is equal to 90. And right, that is right. Now, say, okay, no problem, no problem. Given that, sin A is equal to cos B. We know that cos B is equal to sin 90 B, that is formula. If you have this cos B, you can write sin 90 B. Or we can change this sin A also. Either left side or right side, you can change any one. Here we are converting this into formula. Cos B is equal to sin 90 minus B. Substitute this in equation 1. This place, then sin A is equal to, in this place, what you have to write this one. So this one, sin A is equal to sin 90 degrees minus B. Therefore, sin. Okay, therefore we can return that A is equal to 90 minus B. A is equal to 90. And so, if B into F side, it becomes minus B, it becomes plus B. Therefore, we can say that A plus B is equal to 90. And so, we have to prove that the two A plus B is equal to 90 degrees. Next, see last example. This number, we have then this cost 75 degrees, 75. As like here in an example, we have 81 degrees, 81 degrees. And this angle between like 0, 45 degrees. They are also same. Next size problem also same. So we can write this sine 81 as sine 90 minus 9. 90 minus 9 is equal to how much? 81. And this formula here, sine 90 minus 9, then we can write it as cos 90. Similarly, tan 81 is also seen as tan 90 minus 9, which is equal to cos 9. So, sine 81 degrees plus tan 81 degrees is equal to cos 90 degrees plus cos 90 degrees. Thank you. Thank you.